Hi guys, so I just wanted to do a little intro to this video before I start it. I wanted to update you guys quick. I dyed the bottom part of my hair black, basically. Kind of wanted the two-tone type thing, and then I also gave myself bangs today. I don't know what's up, but I mean, I'm having fun and I like it and I'm in quarantine anyways. So, but basically this video, my friend Cora made one of these and she told me to do it. And this is just all of the people that I love that I had videos in the past like 6 months with, and I kind of just threw them all together and I threw on the sound that my friend Cora made, and it just, this video makes me really happy and I just wanted to post it to my YouTube channel. I know it's really short, but I wanted to post it just as a memory because I love all these people very much. They all had a very big impact on my life. I love them all very much no matter what we go through, and this is kind of just a tribute to them. We're all in this together, you guys, so enjoy.
Because life is short. Life is short and it's fragile, and we don't know how many birthdays we have, so we don't have to have a birthday to celebrate, just celebrate life. And if you haven't told someone you love them, do it now. Do it, tell people you love them. Call your friends, text your friends, hug them, kiss them. And I love each and every one of you. I know you know, we know you want. Forever and it's fine. I know you know, we know we weren't meant for each other and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight.
Tell your people that you love them, because it will mean a lot more to them than you think it will. Sorry I didn't kiss you, but it's obvious I wanted to.